So what you're gonna need is some hand sanitizer. You also want to make sure that you're clean and that you're showered. You have a nice clean pair of clothes on. You have long hair, tie up your hair. You can also wear gloves. I don't have any at the moment, so I'm just gonna like super clean my hands with alcohol and sanitizer. Also, you're gonna need 70% alcohol. The area that you're gonna be working on, you need to alcohol it and make sure that everything has been sterilized, because any little germ can contaminate your mushrooms and you don't want that. So next, what you're gonna need is a grow bag. And this is the grow bag that I'm using. I got it off of Etsy. I think their name is like Transition Creators, if you guys want to check them out. They're very reliable and their bags have worked really good for me. This is the 2-pound bag. They also come with a sterile alcohol prep pad, and you want to use this to clean the import area. And I also have my spores. So the spores, they should come in a syringe with like some liquid. And you can see like the little spores right there. And this strain is some Fiji. I don't know how the fuck you say that, but yeah, Fiji. So I also, I need to get a lighter. You also need a lighter because you need to burn the tip of the needle. So yeah, let me go get that. Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do first is sanitize your hands. So I'm just gonna put a shitload of sanitizer on. Make sure that everything has been touched by sanitizer, because any little tiny little microscopic germ can contaminate your shrooms, and you do not want that. Then I'm going to sanitize the table and everything with the 70% alcohol. So after I do that, I will come back. Okay, so here comes the actual injecting part. So I have my alcohol prep pad. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna open it up and I'm gonna clean the injection port, which is that little black square right there. I'm gonna clean it all around it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and open up my spores. And your spores should come with a syringe and then like a detached needle part. I'm gonna also go ahead and clean like the tip of this, just so everything is clean. You're gonna put this on top of here. You're just gonna screw it on like so, and that's all. Now you're going to take off the lid. Okay, and then I'm gonna clean it off with alcohol, because this kills all the bacteria that could be on the like edge of the needle until it gets red like that. And then we are going to stick the needle in. Okay. And then you just want to spray the walls. So, and I'm going to go ahead and just use the whole syringe. And that's it. You want to store your bag in a dark box. So I just put my bag like in the box that I got it in. Just go ahead and lay it in there. And I close the box up, and you can either put this like in your closet or anywhere dark, and somewhere that it's not gonna have too much heat or too much like coldness. It's literally it. After about 2 weeks, you should start seeing your first signs of mycelium growth.
must be.